You can do a hair cuticle film test to find out. Run your fingers up and down the length of the hair. The hair should be smooth when feeling downwards and resistant when feeling the hair in the opposite direction. Synthetic hair will feel smooth when doing the test in either direction. Cut and burn a strand of hair from the wig. If it easily catches fire and immediately curls into a ball, it is human hair. Speak of flame retardancy, human hair is not easy to burn. The hair will grow when the fire is close. After burning, the human hair ash can be scrunched. If it slowly melts into a ball and gives off a rubbery scent, it also produces black smoke, providing that it's synthetic hair. The synthetic hair has the smell of plastic. The synthetic hair's flame retardant is not good. It will burn off when the fire is closed. And the synthetic hair ash becomes harder and cannot be scrunched. And you can test it with the hair curling. About synthetic hair, most synthetic hair extensions will melt when hot tools are used on them. The hair will be straight at its worst, and it cannot be curled or styled. On the other hand, hair extensions made of real human hair can be curled or made wavy. There is no synthetic smell or damaged hair. This will help you easily blend hair extensions with your own hair.